Hi guys, it's Amy again. I'm at my house. We have a mourning dove that has been coming to nest at our house. This is the second year she's come back. And the first year she tried nesting on the ledge of our door, which wasn't a very good spot because it is not very big for a nest. So we got her this little nest box and she's been using that for 2 years now. This is the second nest that she's had this year already. So she's been sitting on this one a while, so I'm wondering if there are babies in it. So I'm gonna try to zoom in on it. Now I try not to disturb her as much as possible. She's pretty used to us by now because she's on our front door, so we go in and out a lot. And the dogs are always barking, so she's pretty good. But she's sitting on the nest right now, so I doubt we'll be able to see anything. We'll check back later. Okay, guys, we are back at the nest, and she flew off the nest, so we're gonna take a peek inside. And you can see there are two babies in there. Right? Two, yeah. Okay, so her eyes aren't open yet, so they're pretty young. So this is the second nest this dove has had this year. And we love having her on our front door. So we're gonna take a step back. We're gonna let mom come back to the nest, who is right over there, hanging out. Probably just waiting for us to leave. So we're gonna leave. Okay, bye.